Breaking news, that crash on Route 11 in Shikshinyi is reported to be fatal. Eyewitness News is told it involved a school bus. The driver of the school bus was killed. That bus belonged to the Northwest Area School District. The driver for the district was en route to picking up students. However, no students were on the bus at the time of the crash. We're told the driver suffered a medical emergency, crossed two southbound lanes before traveling up a wooded embankment. No other vehicles were involved.